Now, you may be wondering why a veteran No Man's Sky player like myself is stuck in the chest plate of an 8 foot tall cow lizard thing. Well, to tell that story properly, we're gonna have to go way back. Back to before all these beasts lay dead on the sand, and before this big fucker didn't look so happy with himself about it all. So let's go back and tell that story now. I'm zipping up Mordite. I'm getting it all shot up. Pew 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 pew. Sorry lads, but I need it more than you. Yep. Oh, wise guy, is it? I'll get you down. Here to die. Yeah. Wait. I'm not. I'm What the fuck? I've not seen this before. Oh. Hey, get out of this. Come on. I just. Oh, there's two of them now. Brilliant. Just love getting frozen in place, these fucking creatures. And getting me stuck. Come on! Come on! Boosters. I have proper stuck. I am gonna have to go try and turn right and pull out. Because I am proper in there. And he's the proudest punch. Right. Power! What if I try landing? Oh, we're good. Let's try that then. No! Oh, please! I don't want to have to reload the game. Oh, you asshole. Have I moved at all? I'm further inside him. And slowly steer it out. Come on. Please work. Oh, get help, little lizard dude. Yes. Yes, I thank fuck for that. Ah, you fucking bastard. No, not again, not again, not again. Come on, you fucking yes. Oh, thank fuck. Oh, jeez. Oh, fucking gag eggs. fucking no good standards grind fucking bovine bastard. I'll fucking sort you out now. Fucking stop smiling at me like that. I'll fucking get rid of that smile. Let's stay here a second. How do you like that? Not standing anymore, are you? Neck. Get down there. A bit. Zerp. Yeah, let that be a lesson, D. Catch me again. And fuck you too, to a lesser extent. Thanks for nothing, you. Right, more night harvesting.